Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel, The Ultimate Raven GT. For today we have a blast from the past. It's the random booster volume 9 from Beyblade G Revolution. So what you can get from this series is Galeon 2, Trigal 2 and Trigator 2. This belongs to Lee from the team White Tigers X. This belongs to Michael from PPB All Stars, and this belongs to Emily again from PPB All Stars. So these three are the prize base. Apart from these three, the attack rings which you can get is Flash Leopard 1 and Metal Bronzer in purple and military green color. The blade base which you can obtain are pretty standard. This is the SG flat, this is the SG sharp and the SG semi flat. The disc which you can get is the star attack, 10 wide, 10 heavy, 10 balance. These three are pretty standard. And lastly, the revolver attack, which was not very common to obtain. So apart from these random combination, you can also get these three prize layers in the colors of the other ones. Like you can get Galeon 2 in its original black color, or you can get it in orange or green. Same goes for the other two. You can get Trigal in its original orange or black or green, and Trigator you can get it in its original green color, or you can get it in orange or black. So without wasting any further time, let us look at the contents of the box. By the way, as usual, I have already assembled the Beyblade so as to make the video smooth. So this is the frame in which all those parts came attached, and this is the sticker sheet and the instruction manual. I have already applied the stickers. Let us have a brief look at the instruction manual, although there is not much to look at. So here we have how to apply the stickers, the weight disc which we can get, and how to assemble the base, safety instructions, and the same thing we got to see on the outside of the box, so nothing new. So now we will look at the contents. I got Galeon 2 in its original black color. So I got this off from eBay from a Japanese seller. He was directly selling the Galeon 2. I did not get it in a lucky draw or something. It was pre-decided. So knowing that it was Galeon 2 in its black color, I straight away bought it. So as you can see, Galeon 2 in its full glory. The stickers are of awesome color and it matches very well with the overall black. The spin gear is pretty standard, right spin with a metal weight core. The blade base is semi-flat. And I was very lucky to get the most uncommon weight disc, the revolver attack. But I won't be assembling this bay in this manner, because as you all guys might be knowing, and if not, then I will mention it now, that Lee was able to get a customized engine gear Beyblade for himself in the anime, and I bought this Beyblade so that I can also do the same. So for this purpose, I obtained the blade base of Night Trigger, which is basically metal trigger in black color, and this wide attack weight disc. I got these parts from a person on our community named Shobit. He supplied me with these, so thank you very much for making this happen. The only part that is remaining now for me is to apply an engine gear, which again I will obtain in a while. It will take some time because engine gear Beyblades have become very rare now. So just to give you a clear picture, this is what my Galeon 2 will look like after I get an engine gear. So yeah, the overall piece looks cool, like really cool. Thank you, Shobhit, for this. And in the meantime, I will find some ways to use this blade base and this gear along with this disc for a better purpose. So with this, I conclude my video. Please let me know how you liked it. Ultimate Raven GT out.